You are the God who opens doors, no man can shut. You know.
They called me on video call, and one of my family was praying for me and said, "Hey, Lucy, thank you, God, for your life. I peace. She was saying a lot of things. But me, you know, we come from the, a lot of, we went through a long journey. So I was tired. So she was talking, talking, but I don't mind them. Then I put up my phone. I go to sleep. They call me again. I don't care. That's around 10 o'clock. I think God so good for me. I sleep right through the night. I didn't wake up. Amen. And they were calling me to tell me that that auntie who talked to me, she's dead.
She says she's praying for you.
Yeah, she's dead. Well, and after the death, after the death, I can walk, I can sit, I can do everything by then. Between, I don't know, because also I was seeing like my daughter, who two of us have the same body, like she was in the coffin, and they were calling me that my daughter is dead. And then mama said, no, this hour, if this thing is just to go back to her. But I want to thank God for the days of the day. Every time I walk, somebody said, you are going to die, you are going to die. But I thank God for this great commission. I want to give God glory for my life. I want to thank God for pastor, I want to thank God for mama. I want to thank God for the day I stepped my feet. My life never be the same. I hope you are all.